Okay. Angel Gods Part 2 came out of nowhere. Guess we'll just get started then. Right. Yes. I'm gonna regret this. It's been so long. I haven't played any since I finished Part 1. That was a long time ago. So, lots of deaths incoming. I don't remember that getting mentioned. Canonically, the Slayer wins, but in this gameplay session, I lose. This dumb plot twist. Oops. Ooh. Oh no, I see platforming. Things look different a little bit, just a little bit. Those indicators in the middle didn't used to be there. Oh, what's the one on the left? Oh, flame belch. Okay. What's this? Aid. Bolt. The stupid ghost beam. Microwave gun. I don't know. Attachments. Which attachment is this? I don't remember. How do I tell which attachment I have on again? Oh. Okay. That's fine. Wait. Right. Okay. What is this? Okay. Were these weren't the ones I had equipped, were they? That's what I had. Okay. Alright. Gonna waste everything.
You must power the gate of Devoom with the Wraith's crystal and pass through to where the Dark Lord resides. He is waiting for you.
I'm glad you're still around. bows down there, I think. Gotta remember all this stuff again. Nope, wrong button. Sure. Really weird seeing the icons in the middle. Probably useful, but it doesn't look great. What do we do? Oh, it's a tiny little thing. Probably, yes. I'm winding so hard. Great. Oh! Oh, you can only use it once? Not sure I'm doing this right. I really wish you could do continue using it. That'd be more fun. Okay. know that this is here. I'm gonna need it later, probably. More than likely. Four things. I don't think 2 1-ups is gonna be enough for me. Didn't look like it was gonna be an invisible wall. So don't kill them. Is that what you're saying? Seems to me if you take off the head, it shouldn't be able to do that. But, whatever. Creature zombie, huh? I didn't mean to kill it, but okay. They became malformed by the frustrations of life along with the seed. Their blood clearing screams of anger had fermented into something far more important. Do we have enough buffer enemies yet? The buff totem, and the arch vial, and the freaking ghosts. So far so good. Wonder how soon until this goes belly up. Yeah. I think all I need to pick up here is the chainsaw fuel. Okay. Alright, always go away from the objective. Always, every time. Yay. Hope this isn't like that fog swamp thing. Oh god. Hello. It might be. It is. Oh, this is fair. Blood punches. Oh. Zombies got sleepy and gave up. I was gonna use them for armor. This little thing's nothing, is it? Nah. Hold on. Just for this. Yeah. Why would Ghost Dog make you fight demons like that? I'm gonna trap you with demons. Oh, good. Come on, does it really need to regenerate? Ah. Crucible, please. Plasma rifle. Fucking microwave mod. They're still finding ways to make you use it. Sentinel hammer slam. Huh? What's that? Is that a spoiler? Technology of Amora. Just outside city gates, they patrol Morningstar gauntlets, cursed by a Dark Lord himself. Really? That fast? One devastating strike, a blade is both body and soul, even the makers fear. Well, not really. Even the. I don't know. Even the makers fear these creations of demon and machine, for their carnage is both relentless and unquenchable. Uh huh. Alright. Is that stupid? No picture. No big picture. That was embarrassing. doing one. All good? Sweet. See if anything happens after this. I stayed down here for so long. That was probably not the best idea, but it worked. I'm happy. They want me up here. What the heck? Boo. I guess they want me to take the long way. Where are my legs? Is that a monster closet? I mean, a trap? Monster's trap? Whatever. I feel like it's too easy. Seriously? No way. Why does everything feel so much larger? It's crazy. It's not a trap. Okay, no, really though, how do I get up to the top there? Progress? Better not lock behind me. Up. I guess progress. Okay. Oh no. Supercharge? Try to remember that this is here. It's good. Good stuff. Thank you. What am I doing? See, that's no fun. Slippy slidey tops, rooftops. Is a hammer the hammer thing a replacement for a crucible? That was gonna be big stuff. What is that noise? Radiation suit. Red suit. This is sus. Barrels of fun! I didn't even need it. Please. You won't even let me chainsaw the last zombie for restocking. I don't like that. I don't like it that the little guys instant die now. Or at least in this map's combat encounters. I want to restock. Hello. Was that supposed to happen? that gate. I thought. Everything's a trap. Everything. Jeez. Whoa, these regen. Holy shit. I mean, why would I not, right? Shit. Okay. Oh. It's the flame bars again.